What I love about the Asia Pacific Fraud Forum is we get to come with our clients to amazing locations like this, and we get to talk about the fraud trends, what's going on in the marketplace, share stories, and all work together to fight financial crime.
Rock Bar was the first time that I ever went to such a bar. The food was great, the company was even better.
Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Ako po ay si Andrew Manuel. This is my sixth year coming to this Fraud Forum event. Great diversity from so many different regions facing similar fraud challenges, sharing best practices around the world.
It's always in somewhere beautiful. It's always one of the nicest hotels. You know, like, you know, it's a combination. It's a perfect combination of like learning as well as, you know, getting to know like your customers at a different level, getting to know your colleagues at a different level.
The most important thing that I've realized is that there's so many things happening in the fraud space now, and that to put it all together is actually quite complicated, and we need a solution that will be able to address all of these issues that are coming out all at the same time. And it's coming out so fast that it's really not humanly possible to just do it by yourself.
So this is the first year that FICO is having a compliance track to a forum that we do every year.
Today at the forum, we had a focus on compliance. And one of the things that came up quite consistently was the approach is actually very similar between compliance and fraud. There's a need to better orchestrate data. There's a need to make decisions much faster, more precise. And there's a need to kind of deploy advanced analytics and cognitive analytic approaches to the world of compliance. So I think it's a big step for that part of the industry, for financial crime, to move there. But I think it's going to provide tremendous value in terms of minimizing false positives and helping reduce some of the operational expense that comes with big teams of people looking through rules-based systems.
Today was a great first day. One of the great things that I saw in the presentations made today was kind of the convergence of fraud and compliance, and how we're really facing very similar challenges in kind of the two different segments in terms of operational processes, merging the different tools and platforms in both of those areas.
I think machine learning and AI will be kind of fundamental to be able to operate in the compliance space. Now, given the number of false positives are roughly about 99% of all alerts generally today, and so little of AML is being detected, now the money, using machine learning to go and improve the operations around money laundering is going to be just essential to deal with the volumes that banks are essentially being overwhelmed with today.
Scott Zaldi's presentation, I think it's very relevant to the current, or what's happening in the world today, especially in my organization, on the digital banking and open platform banking.
We can prevent losses, we can prevent frauds happening from the banks. And knowing also, compared to the sharing with the other colleagues here, that most of the fraudsters recently is coming from the card presence, that this is also attacking our banks.
FICO Siron Solutions actually provide a very good support in terms of this compliance journey on how the banks can and the financial institutions can meet their compliance requirements, as well as meet the expectations of the regulators on an ongoing basis.
What I like most about the forum is the practical application of big data and unsupervised AI. And I look forward to hearing more about FICO and their updates and their insights in the future.
I just realized that, wow, the technology is there. You just need to connect with people and then learn from them and then move forward.
This is my seventh time and I always look forward to this. This is one of my favorite events of the year.
Wish you guys would come to the future fraud events that we will have in the coming years.